Try to take care of yourself. Whatever time you have.
You can't go yet.
What? Why not?
Because somebody needs to pick up the gun. Can't we? You two go on.
Okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
Goodbye. Yeah, she wouldn't die anyway, so I like to give her some mercy.
Everyone all right? Yeah, we had some close calls, but Lynn is fine. Well, yeah. Okay.
Got a few cans of gas.
Good to hear.
Anything's back here?
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
I just need to get the keys then. Hey, let's talk to Glenn. Then. Mercy.
I couldn't let her go on like that. We could.
You never know. You can't give up hope.
I think it was all for Glenn. What's your story, Glenn?
I deliver pizzas around here. I bought a couple of the Everts a few times. Sorry. I mean, the folks that own this place. Just really good people. It's not seeing this place.
Well then.
How you doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
That guy over there has the keys.
How can we be sure?
So first open this. Oh, Because if you don't open it, then you can't get this brick. And you need the brick to smash this. Gonna try this. Hey, little brother. Yeah, not deep enough. Shop, shop, shop. Shopping away. Well, let's go. Thank you. Yeah. Zombies. Here we finally get to a choice that will change the game a bit, at least. It's not really that big a deal, but I will say this guy. Clem. Larry, your asshole. Oh. Okay. I think the game froze there a minute.
Can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knew it was a town. But we left a few days ago. Could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances. to be safe. I mean, you know, if this doesn't happen, people are going to give up. Upstairs. Are you just going to let them? You told Carly to give it a go.
Yeah, I did.
Maybe you were right. I don't know how to handle something like that. Anyway, see you around.
Yeah, bye Glenn. We won't see you in the game again, but you are on the show and I assume the comic books. So how are you guys doing? Yeah. Something you have to do to stay alive. I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you'll watch your ass.
Hey, Lee, do you have a second? My dad would be dead if it weren't for you. You can't be all that. You're only one man. We're lucky to have you.
Oh, that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor range is pretty damn effective. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch, and stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that.
Me too. We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. Your worst places to call.
Dun dun dun. Yeah, to be continued. Next time. Ouch. So yeah, that be next time. Oh, here's the stats. So, lie to Herschel, UN 63 of plays were honest. And it's probably 50-50 with the duck team now. So yeah. Well, that's good. Doesn't matter though. So that was this part. And to anyone watching, I hope you enjoy, and I see you next time.